you are teenage children, and the mother lovingly says, "Beta, there is a God, you must pray to him." Where is God? Who is God? God is the vitality, the blessing, the one who protects you and looks after you, all love. Where is he? See? He is within everybody, he is all pervading. Sir, mommy, mommy, what a foolishness you are talking. If he is all pervading, how is it that the Time or Newsweek has never reported that they saw God crossing the road? All pervading, everywhere. How is it that I am not seeing? That is the time when the mother must take a hot spoon and put it on his face. Ah! What happened? Baba, mommy, don't play like that, you know, it pained me. Show me. Show me! I don't believe that you had any pain. If you had pain, show me. You can't show me. Eh, there is no pain. What a stupid idea of the teenager that I must see to believe. Seeing is not believing for an intelligent man, it is for the animal. Intelligent man by thought understands things. Anumani, inference. And inference is the greatest source of knowledge. 98% of what you know are all inference. Only 2% you know directly. Would you like to take this chutney or this pickle made up of potassium cyanide? Huh? You don't want to touch it. I said, very good pickle. Potassium cyanide. Huh? Why? You, potassium cyanide is a poison. Have you ever experienced it before? If you had experienced before, you would not have asked me, talked to me. Isn't it? Without experiencing, how did you know it? Would you like to drown? No, no, Ramji. How did you know? Have you ever drowned before? It's a very pleasant thing. No, 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 I don't want it. Isn't it? Would you like to get yourself hung?
Choke.
No, no. You have never had experience, why don't you? That I know. That is called Anuman. Have you ever, any one of you, seen electron, proton, neutron? Suddenly, I think, from morning till evening, you say, it's an atomic agent of electron, proton, neutron. Have you seen it? Have you seen an atom? Like this, if you analyze it, 98% of what you know today are all inferences. Vicarious knowledge, knowledge gained through others. Books, other experienced people reported the matter, that is all. Directly, very little you know. See? So that when the child comes and says, you know, the God is all pervading, mommy, you are a fool, you are a superstitious belief, you know, there is no God at all because if it is all pervading, how is it that I am not seeing? The hot spoon will make him understand. There are very many things in this world which cannot be shown, but it has got a very great reality. And if he still says, mommy, that I don't believe in it, you again heat up the spoon. With the spoon, go near him, he will say that, yes, I have understood. You see, knowledge is to be scorched into him. It is simple. It is. There are very many things. Your sorrow, your joy, your happiness, your anger, your jealousy, your greed. Can you show me? Can you bottle them? I have to see God, then only I will believe. It's not true.